almost all eye care practitioners use some type of autorefraction system. What really sets apart the X-Fraction process is we're getting wavefront optimized autorefraction, and I'll talk about that in just a few minutes. Most importantly, we're able to see the entire visual system when we look at the OPD3 data. I can see higher order aberrations, I can see deficits within the visual system, and I can see things that might explain why certain patients have never been able to be corrected to 20/20. Although many patients are frustrated with the fact that they cannot be corrected to 20/20, being able to actually show them why is a real practice builder and really gives them some ease and confidence in the care that I'm delivering.